The way that I would see success in using technology in schools goes beyond just using the technology. We've been in small bits trying to push out office apps to students to be able to use. And it was a post online that I had seen that said, check out this new software. And it was Sway.
A new, exciting, dynamic way to present information.
You hear this little murmur in the background, like, I've never seen that. What is it? He's just sliding through. There's a video built in. And so there were a lot of just nuances to it that made it really exciting to share with others.
It's a really powerful tool for synthesizing or comparing ideas because students have so much flexibility in the layout.
It gives them a chance to individualize their thoughts and yet follow a curriculum base.
We've used Sways for business. We've used Sways for English comp finals. In fact, we have a group of seniors, one group of seniors today that are delivering their thesis in Sway.
Pretty much whenever I have an opportunity to use Sway for a presentation within class, I would definitely use Sway because it's my go-to. Just because it's so much easier to use than many other presentation softwares and because you can get things done so much quicker.
I'm able to put together a presentation in maybe 30 minutes or an hour, so I can really focus on my delivery rather than what people will be looking at on the screen because I know Sway's got it covered.
That's the type of comment that we want to hear from students because then they're focusing more on content and they're learning that content because they're spending less time on the design. Having students share or collaborate on a Sway is so easy. We have shown it to students who have never used it before, and in minutes they're sharing with their peers and working together on the same active document.
Well, I love that it's cloud-based, so I can access it from anywhere. I can pull it up on my phone, from another computer. If my phone dies, I can use someone else's phone, someone else's computer.
As we move towards one-to-one technology for our student population, Sway seems to provide that opportunity to stretch their thinking, to use them, and feel like it will give them an edge as they move into a college or university.